The wild Yorkshire Terrier comes out of its cave. They're very difficult to spot sometimes. I found this one by tracking him for several days. There's also a can, although not indigenous to the area, also like to frequent the caves. The two species unfortunately don't mingle well, which causes them to toss dirt upon each other's heads, thereby causing a great deal of stress in the relationship of both animals.